What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to insert a cent sign icon into documents on your Windows computer. For all of the things computers make easier, there are some things that get inexplicably harder. If you've ever tried to insert a cent sign into a document, you'll likely agree that's one of those things. But while inserting a cent sign into your document is a pain, it's not impossible. Now let's walk through the steps to insert a cent sign icon into documents on your Windows computer. Step 1. Open the document on your Windows computer that you want to insert a cent sign into. Leave that document open, but minimize it so you can see your Windows home screen. Step 2. Click the Windows icon on your home screen taskbar to open a menu. Step 3. Type character map into the search bar at the top of that menu. A list of results will be generated in the lower part of the menu. Step 4. Click the Character Map app in the list of results. The Character Map app opens. Step 5. Click to place a checkmark next to Advanced View at the bottom of this window. Additional options for searching and organizing the Character Map app are shown. Step 6. Type cent sign in the Search For field in this section, and then click Search. You'll now see a more limited list of characters in the results. Step 7. Click to enlarge the cent sign character, and then click Select to select that icon. Now, click Copy to copy the cent sign character to your clipboard. Step 8. Navigate back to the document you want to insert the cent sign icon into, and then paste it wherever you want it to appear. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.